To test for the effectiveness of disinfectants and antiseptics, we use the same method to evenly cover the plates with a lonobacterial sample. We prepare two plates with E. coli and two plates with Staph aureus. One pair of plates, E. coli and Staph aureus, was used for disinfectants and the other pair was used for antiseptics. We inverted the inoculated plates, traced a quadrant on the bottom, and labeled each quadrant with the chemical we chose to use. We used sterile filter paper discs, 6 millimeter, that we soaked with common household chemicals. Small amounts of each chemical were poured into 55 millimeter diameter petri dishes, labeled them, and a few blank sterilized discs were dropped into the chemicals. Tweezers were surface sterilized by dipping the tweezers into 95% alcohol, bringing it close to the fire and letting the fire burn off the alcohol. One of the blank discs soaked with a chemical was picked up using the tweezers. The disc was then touched on the side of the plate to drain excess liquid. We opened the plate with the prepared lawn just enough for the tweezers to fit in and gently placed the impregnated disc in the middle of the already labeled quadrant. Repeat until all four chemicals are in place for the two pairs of plates set up. Seal the plates with parafilm, invert them, and incubate at 35 degrees Celsius for 16 to 18 hours.